We have already discussed about the one of the condition of non-deductible expense, which is the corporate income tax, VAT, and its penalty and surcharge. Okay. As summarized in this picture for the explanation, you can see that it has some of the number of the input VAT, which is not creditable by the VAT registrant for some case, and it cannot be credited by the non-VAT registrant. This will be included as the expense in the recording of the accounting transaction. Okay, we come to this part for the mechanism of the normal case for the VAT. If you remember in the class of the taxation for the VAT, normally in the transaction which is the VAT product or the VAT service, A who is the seller, they will become the registrant. B who is the buyer, if they are not exemption, they have to be VAT resistant. Okay, when both of them are VAT resistant, this transaction are total of tax base 100 baht. Number of VAT will be collect. Okay, A will collect it as output tax. B, who is the buyer, and they are VAT resistant, they will be called as input tax. And A will call it as output tax. This output tax, under the section 65 bis, it will not be income of A, okay? And B is also be not treated as a expense too. However, if this transaction is generated from the entertainment expense or the service of the passenger car with the seat not more than 10 seat, that I have emphasis to you in this class that these are the basics of the transaction which the number of the VAT is not creditable in the VAT system. So when is this not creditable in the VAT system under the sections 84, number 4 and number 6, total of the cash out 107 baht will be recognized as the expense in the accounting transaction. When is this included as a total of the expense, you can see that number of the 7 baht, that is the VAT. In this case, it is recognized as the expense in the calculation of the accounting net profit. This one also allowed to be corporate tax calculation. So this one, it will be treated as the expense. However, in another case, this VAT is cannot be creditable in the VAT system. The reason that is not deductible in the VAT system for some cases, such as tax invoice is not completed, tax invoice is not fulfilled the requirement. This VAT will both not deductible in the VAT calculation and their corporate income tax. So for the non-creditable VAT, it will be tax deductible if it is generated for the entertainment and from the passenger car. However, under bracket number 6, it has another case. Okay, we will talk about this again. For the case of the non-deductible in the corporate tax calculation, VAT, which is not creditable here, it has many cases. For example, the tax invoice, it should be completed. Tax invoice should be completed. It means that the full tax invoice should be present in the calculation and the preparation of the output tax report. So full tax invoice, it has required particular item. For example, for the work tax invoice, name, address, tax identification, the branch or the head office, even for the purchaser or the buyer or the seller. And it should have the tax invoice, signature number, tax invoice book, description, number of the VAT separately show from the number of the goods or the service value, the date of the issuance of the tax invoice. So if the tax invoice that the taxpayer who is the VAT resistant cannot represent for this one in their calculation, it will be non-deductible input tax, and this one will not be able to deduct as the corporate tax calculation. other type of the taxing void that is allowed to credit that are the receipt that issued by the Customs Department or the Excise Department, or the receipt that issued by the Revenue Department, where it is because of the remittance of the value added tax by the goods or service received by them. So is this, if it is not complied to this, it will not be deductible in the VAT. And when it is not deductible in VAT, it will not be deductible in corporate tax too, for the basic case. Other requirements under the full tax invoice, such as the content must be in Thai language or in English. Other language is this not allowed unless it's got the permission under the Revenue Department authorized. The currency shown must be in Thai baht. Other currency is this not allowed, okay, except it is authorized by the Revenue Department. The word tax invoice, name, address, and tax identification of the issuer must be in preprint or computerized, where the case of the tax invoice is wholly computerized. The tax invoice serial number should be in sequential. If it is, it should inset together with other documents. For example, is the tax invoice prepared together with the delivery order and receipt, and the tax invoice is not in the first copy, it should indicate that not tax invoice in every copy, which is not the tax invoice, and it should have the word document issued in set in every page of the document in the set. And this should be preprint or computerized, okay? Is this not allowed to be the rubber stamp written or similar nature? These are the example of the non-deductible input tax under the section 84. For the item number 1, number 2, number 3, and number 5, this is the non-deductible in the VAT, and it cannot be deductible in the corporate tax. Okay. For the number 4 is the number of the input tax that originate from the entertainment expense, but this one allowed to be expense in the calculation of the net profit. Input tax that in the number 6, it has a lot of one. So these are the example. The first one that I have already emphasized to you, for the input tax originate from the passenger car with the sales that not more than 10 passenger. These are allowed to be expense in the corporate tax calculation. Input tax in the kind of the summary tax invoice. Input tax that is appearing in the tax invoice, which the particular under the section 86, which is not preprint and computerized. These are for the case of supplier name, address, and tax ID. Okay, if it is not wholly computerized, it is not deductible in the VAT, but is deductible in the corporate tax. Others such as input tax that originate from the construction of the building or another immovable property for using in the business liable to the VAT, and subsequently is sold or let out on hire or used in the non-VAT business within 3 years, this will not be deductible for the VAT. Okay, but it is deductible in the corporate tax. But after that, when the building is used in VAT business and subsequently used in non-VAT business after 3 years of the month VAT that the construction is complete, the number of the VAT which is already credited in the VAT system, it will not be treated as non-deductible input VAT. So it has no adjustment in the calculation of the net profit. Input tax that originates from the purchasing of the property for using or intend to use in the business that not liable to the value added tax, it will not be treated as the VAT creditable, but it will be deductible in the corporate tax cap. And these are the explanation for the number of the input VAT, which is not creditable for VAT, but it is deductible in corporate tax.